Hey everyone!
We had just finished this amazing webinar with Dr. Glenn and Phyllis Hill. It was amazing on reviving our connection, our communication.
Understanding the connection codes.
Yes, it was fantastic. But it doesn't end there. What's coming next?
We are launching Late Night with Dr. Glenn and Phyllis Hill, reviving our sexual connection.
This is an amazing topic, and it should be talked about more in the church.
Absolutely. It's such a taboo topic and theme, but I really believe it's going to bring so much healing and health to so many married couples. And yes, we're encouraging the married couples to hop on this webinar.
This is not like any other sex talk you've heard in the church. I'm telling you, this is going to challenge you. It's going to rattle a cage. It's going to make you feel maybe uncomfortable even, but it's going to literally revive and transform your relationship.
This is coming up real soon, you guys, September 9th on Wednesdays. And because it's late night, it's starting at 9:30 Eastern Standard Time so that
your kids can be sleeping.
And you have no excuse. Yes. But there's a prerequisite. You must have gone through the Revive Our Connection, understanding the connection codes that we just finished to catch up before you do this. It is required. Yes. So if you haven't gone through it, you can purchase it on their website. You can see the information here and get caught up before September 9th.
But we have a special promo for you.
That if you sign up between today and this coming Wednesday, you will save $20 US.
Money? Yeah! I am so lucky!
The actual price is gonna be $99 US, but you'll get it for $79 USD if you sign up between now and Wednesday. So don't miss the opportunity. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna revive your sexual connection. If you're married, we encourage you to jump on this call. It's gonna be a game changer.
But this is gonna be through Zoom, which is awesome, because if you feel a little uncomfortable, no problem. You just don't have to show your face on Zoom.
So if something said that gives you a little giggles, you can hide your face and hide your audio and giggle all you want. Because I'm telling you, it will make you giggle a little bit.
And remember, sex
is not just for procreation.